Alright, so you can judge by the beginning of this video, this is a serious note thing. My buddy Georgie, who's a photographer and filmer for Box Shoes, if you're a skateboarder you might recognize that name, he's been with them, helping them out for quite a while. He just became manager of the team, so he's had his hands full. It's hard to stay in touch with people when you kind of move apart. I'm in Iowa, he's out on the west coast in San Diego. If you might have heard Jay Adams, the professional skateboarder from way back in the day with Dogtown, and passed away yesterday. And my friend Georgie thought it'd be fitting to go and skate one of the bulls that he used to skate, being Jay Adams. And him and his buddies were there, you know, remembering Jay Adams and just doing what they do, skateboard filming, I'm sure. But in the middle of all that, Georgie was skating that pool and was up towards the top coping, slipped out, fell and cracked his head open and was knocked out. Started bleeding from his ear, obviously bleeding from his head. So they rushed him off to the hospital. He had some major brain swelling, saw that he had a blood clot in his brain, so the doctors induced a coma. So thoughts with you, Georgie. Trust the doctors, that seems like a good idea. I guess he had some brain swelling, so they're gonna keep him under for a minimum of 2 weeks. I hope he starts improving just instantly soon so we can hear from him, and hopefully, you know, I can talk to him or chat with him. But if you follow my channel, I comment on his as soon as he posts a new video. Yeah, it's tough. I can't believe it. I feel so helpless here in Iowa. There's not much I can do. I sent him a text message. Obviously, he doesn't see that or hear it or anything, but just told him get well, and I just wanted to make a video to show you guys his channel. So the link will be in the description, you can go check it out. So if you're into skateboarding or some cool cinematography, he recently posted a couple videos that had nothing to do with skating, but more of just hanging out with his friends, and then just some good cinematography, some good video shoots. I think his brother, Joe Shoes, in one of them. But yeah, show his channel some love. So, I don't know. I don't know what else to really say about it. I've been going through some personal things myself. I got 5 teeth pulled on Thursday just because I've been delaying it and it started becoming a health issue, so got that taken care of. And kind of tying with Georgie, since he moved away and everything, like, I haven't been driving. I haven't driven in 7.5, 8 years, something like that. So yesterday I got my license, so it was like a big day for me, a good positive day, but you know, life's fragile and you can't, you know, always assume that this is the best day of my life, everything's perfect. I may have made a giant leap forward, but a friend of mine has certainly taken a fall back, but knowing Georgie, I think he's gonna pull through. I mean, this kid's notorious for falling down, getting banged up pretty good. I've seen him bounce off stuff, like hit the ground where I would have just laid there and went home. He picks himself back up off the ground. He's an inspiration. I was talking to my friend Tony. I mean, it's Georgie, man. He is just, I don't know, a light for people. Like, people are guided to him. He's always positive. If you're having a rough day, you know, he should be in your top, you know, like 5 people to get a hold of. I mean, this guy's solid. He's always there for his friends. So I thought I'd return the favor and, you know, give him a shout out. Hopefully everybody watches my videos. If you know me on my serious side, you know, I joke around and have fun, but this is pretty serious to me. He's, you know, been a big part of my life, and he's one of the other people that I grew up with that is also a YouTuber. So kind of hit close to home, and again, just go show his channel some love, and appreciate you guys watching this. Put Georgie in your thoughts, prayers, whatever religion you are. Just, you know, wish good things for Georgie. I hope he pulls through, and again, thanks for watching.